calling Buzz Lightyear, the galaxy's greatest hero. Skilled, courageous, and ever vigilant, leaping into action, Buzz Lightyear hurtles to the rescue. His ongoing mission, to protect the universe from the dark forces of evil. These are the adventures of Buzz Lightyear of Star Command.
Dignitary on board, you know what that means, a fat cat, a string puller. So here's our big chance to kiss political tushy and move up that career ladder. Who's with me?
Senator on deck.
Tan Hutt.
Senator Hammerhold, may I present Rangers, Miranova, Booster, and XR.
Let me just say, Senator, sir, I wasn't registered in your district, but by golly, you would have had my vote.
Yes, yes, very good. Fine, upstanding young people.
And robot, sir, don't forget the robot. Pretty sweet bootlicking, huh?
Senator, you needn't worry about your daughter. We'll deliver her safely to the Space Ranger Academy.
Oh, I'm not worried about her. I'm worried about you,
sir.
Lightyear, my daughter can be quite a handful.
Oh, you've got to be kidding. What a dump.
Oh, wow. She's gorgeous.
Meet my daughter, Petra.
Nice costume.
Not a costume. The Pulsar 400 Enviro suit and battle armor strong enough to withstand any blast short of a supernova. You'll be issued one at the Academy.
Great. Does it come with a secret decoder ring?
Or like a decoder watch. And it's not really secret. See, we enter the code right here and,
Thrilling! Can't wait.
Wow. Is she ever spunky?
That's one way of putting it. Here's another. Gigantic brat.
Petra's a good girl.
Her attitude needs, work.
She's just been having problems recently.
Running with the wrong crowd, huh? Every parent's worst nightmare.
To put it mildly, I'm hoping Ranger training will straighten her out. Like I hear it did for the Tangian princess.
Excuse me, I wasn't forced into the service, sir. I enlisted. Over my father's objections, I might add.
Yeah, tomato, tomato. Look, my little girl needs some discipline, and the Space Rangers are just the outfit to do it.
It's the roughest job she'll ever love.
Here's hoping. Who knows? Maybe she'll even meet a nice young ranger fella and settle down.
Sir! A ranger booster requesting permission to show Cadet Petra about the ship, sir!
Okay. Permission granted.
Thank you, sir!
Now him I like. Good luck, Rangers.
Okay, so this is the bridge. It's really more of a cockpit, but they call it a bridge. Which, you know, could be confusing, because most people think of a bridge as something you drive over and stuff. Hey, come to think of it, the upper part of your nose is called a bridge too, huh? Oh, and my grandpa has one of those partial denture thingies. That's called a bridge. Hey, in music, there's a bridge too. Anyway, there sure are a lot of things called bridge.
Okay, who here found that really uncomfortable?
And we conclude our ship's tour with your stateroom.
Stateroom? This is the brig.
Well, technically, yes. But, notice the homey touches. Curtain, flower,
Figures my father would send me away in a jail cell. But I'll show him. If all goes right, I'll never step foot in that academy.
Why don't you want to be a space ranger, Petra? It's awesome.
Look, Buster.
Booster.
Whatever. Being a space ranger is just my dad's lame attempt to fix me.
Well, from where I sit, Petra, you don't need any fixing.
Ranger Booster, did you just hit on me?
What? No! I just meant,
Relax. It's cool. People shouldn't have to hide their feelings, you know?
Whoa! No!
Booster to the bridge!
What? going on?
No! We're caught in a plasma storm. It came out of nowhere.
All right, let's ride it.
Hey. Buckle up, Petra. On this ship, it's the law.
The storm's matching our every move.
But plasma storms can't do that.
Tell that to the storm. Woohoo!
We're losing power to the thrusters.
I'm on it.
It's forcing us down.
Oh, yeah.
Righteous.
Deploy the atmosphere wings.
XR, I need those thrusters now.
I'd like to advise, but I can only do so much when the ship is shaking like cheat servo's rumble routine. Or just give me 2 or 3 seconds and you'll have your thrusters here.
Are you loopy? That plasma monster tried to kill us.
Mira, it might be a little hasty to presume the storm is alive and sentient.
I stand corrected. Rangers, fire!
Did someone boost the air conditioning here? Because it's a fire, right? Because I was... Someone, come on, she's the pick.
Can we reprogram you? Maybe to have just a little bit of sensitivity?
Sorry, tried it. Caused too many system crashes.
Simmer, Rangers. Mira, XR, you two devise a defense against the monster. Booster and I will launch a search and rescue. Move out!
Okay, a plasma monster. We've never encountered any life form like this before.
Okay, this is tough. Okay, it's a mysterious being. It's brimming with awesome power. The question before us, what could hurt such a creature?
Hey, how about a really, really big gun?
Yeah, that'll work.
Well, you know, it's not like this is brain surgery, Mira. Come on.
No indications of ionized plasma yet.
Buzz, may I ask you a personal question, please?
Shoot, Booster. Life is an open book.
Say I have this friend, Buster. Buster is a space ranger, and he's attracted to this new recruit. Let's say we'll call her,
Petra?
Petra? Why would you say Petra?
Don't be embarrassed, Booster. When a man finds that special woman, it's a magical time. Your heart beats a little faster, your step is a little quicker.
Yeah, and you're a whole lot sweatier.
Well, yes, but it's good not to let the woman know that.
Really? Thanks for the tip.
Oh, nothing like it, Booster. Sharing your life with another. Being a we instead of a me.
Sounds wonderful.
Oh, it is. Till the day she says you're interfering with her career. Oh, sure, you've picked out your curtains and china pattern, but she doesn't care. She just needs her alone time. Alone time with her zero-grav tennis instructor, Franz. Next thing you know, she vaporizes your heart, flushes it out the airlock like so much space debris, and when it's all over, she hopes you'll still be friends. You know what friend means, Booster? It means loser. Loser, loser, loser. Sweet Mother of Venus, the readings are off the scale! That plasma monster is nearby! Fire on my mark!
Wait! Just what are you doing?
Sorry, babe. I guess I just, you know, got adrenalized and stuff.
You, know the plasma monster?
Dude, it's Plasma Boy. Don't nastify me with your labels. It's suffocating.
Of course I know him. He's my boyfriend.
Boyfriend?
That girl's been nothing but trouble from the beginning, but for Booster's sake, I hope they find her.
Oh, me too. I've never seen him this way about anyone before, you know? Okay, here, hold this. Don't let the green and orange wires touch.
Yeah, got it. You know, falling in love is a lot like these two wires, Mira. Oh, yeah.
Uh-huh.
All right, well, let's say the man is the green wire and the woman is the orange. Both so very much the same and yet so very different. That's why it's such a beautiful thing when these two finally come together.
Well done, XR.
Well, I hope that picture comes out, because it was a heck of a flash.
We've been seeing each other forever.
Yep. 6 beautiful weeks.
But when my father found out...
Old Hammerhead went ballistic and tried to cause a rift twixt me and my beloved.
Daddy kept asking how we'd raise our kids, plasma or solid.
But I told old Hammerhead, the energy core, which is my heart, pulses stronger when Lady Petra is near. There's no denying our eternal love.
Eternal love?
So, to keep you apart, he sent Petra off to the Academy on the other side of the quadrant.
Correctamundo, puppet of the man. You're his tool, sent to do his bidding.
You do understand that I am a space ranger.
Well, understand this. I'm not some life form you can ship off in a box and blandify. I'm Plasma Boy. Solamente Plasma Boy.
Solamente Jerk? No wonder the senator wanted his daughter away from you.
Booster?
Petra deserves someone better. Someone who's good and decent and respects things and stuff. Someone like...
Don't say it.
Me!
Not likely.
Booster, look. You're a nice guy and all, but you don't know Plasma Boy. No matter what anyone says, I love him.
But what about me?
Well, I hope we can still be...
friends.
No!
Booster, perhaps you should disregard my earlier advice.
You're a big craterhead, Petra! You too, Plasma Boy!
Easy, big fella. Time will mend your broken heart. Trust me.
Who cares? Petra can go and have her stinky plasma monster boyfriend. I don't care.
That's Plasma Boy. I mentioned that before, puppet of the man.
Shut up.
You shut up.
Make me.
Why you make me?
What if I don't wanna?
Cause you'll get a fat lip on your lip, that's what.
Okay, you wanna play rough?
Alfella.
Oops. Sorry, Buzz.
Hey, you big, round dude. That hurt me.
Petra, perhaps we should get you to a safe distance.
Shouldn't you stop this?
Oh, no. They're just venting their juvenile aggressions. Trust me, they won't hurt each other.
Go chase a comet, Plasma Monster!
Don't call me that!
Plasma Monster!
See? No harm will come from their boyish shenanigans.
Big, stupid old Plasma Monster!
That monster thing, it's...
attacking
Booster! Laser
charge! Ow!
Oh, my.
Oh, yeah!
So we nailed it!
Oh. What's happening?
That laser blast must have destabilized him. Plasma Boy is going to explode. He's too unstable, Cadet.
But we can't just...
Lesson number one, a space ranger follows orders.
Hey, put me down!
Somebody help me, please! Help!
He hate to pat myself on the back, but how about that laser shot, huh?
We fried that monster, but good.
You idiot! That monster is my boyfriend.
You idiot! That monster was your boyfriend.
Who's your boyfriend?
The plasma monster. I mean, plasma boy.
We've gotta save him!
Right. Take Petra and the ship and rocket to safety. I'll try to save Plasma Boy with this.
The ion stabilization matrix?
That's right. It regulates the ion flow in our laser cannon, so it might stabilize Plasma Boy. I'll fly into the storm and drop the matrix into his energy core.
A couple of negatives in that scenario, if I may. There's only a 30% chance that thing will work in the first place. And two, even if it does, there's a 98% chance you'll get fried in the process, Buzz.
Understood, XR. But I am a Space Ranger. It's my duty to help those in need.
Wow. You guys are for real.
Request permission to save Plasma Boy, sir!
Permission denied, Ranger. It's my responsibility.
But Buzz, with my thick skin, I stand a much better chance of surviving.
Well, 17% better, tops.
And with 42 all messed up, we need our best pilot at the helm.
All right. But be careful, Booster. I want you back in one piece.
Don't worry, Petra. I'll save your boyfriend. You can hear me, but, you know, I know we kind of got off on the wrong foot, but, I'm here to help! I'm gonna assume that you didn't mean to do that!
Parting at maximum speed.
Well, it isn't maximum enough for my taste, Buzz. No, I'm sorry. I mean, we're talking one big explosion here, right? Tons of megatons.
Okay! Buzz thinks this might help, so... here you go! Come on. Work. Work.
Oh no, the storm just went through a big energy spike!
Okay. The matrix didn't work. I don't know what to do next! All I've got is my Pulsar 400 Enviro suit and... Hold on! That's it! Hey! I've got a plan! But for it to work, you've got to focus your energy core!
Plasma Boy has reached peak instability! He's gonna blow! No!
Well, that happened.
Plasma Boy, you're alive!
Booster! You're...
naked?
Yeah. I guess I am.
Ooh. Oh, golly, this is 5 years of therapy right here.
Okay, I'm just gonna... I'm gonna look over here. Oh, look, it's snow! That's what I've been looking for.
You contain Plasma Boy's energy core in the Pulsar 400 Enviro suit?
Yeah. It's all I could think of.
It's a loose fit, but I like it that way. It's rave.
That was Ranger thinking, Booster. Good work.
Thank you, sir. But, could we go into the ship now? It's a little drafty out here.
Ooh. And somebody find the man a spare suit. Or a pigtail, a moo-moo, anything.
Lightyear! What's the holdup? Why isn't my daughter at the Space Ranger Academy?
Sorry, Senator. We had to pick up another recruit.
Ranger Cadet Plasma Boy reporting for duty.
Hey, Mr. H.
What's that plasma monster doing there?
Plasma boy is enrolled in the Space Ranger Academy. He will be attending classes alongside your daughter.
What? Lightyear, you're making a mockery out of the institution of the Space Ranger.
Oh, what's that? Sorry, sir, there's some subspace interference. I'm going to have to cut you off.
You cut me off and...
Ooh, poor boot-licking form. That one's going to haunt him, mark my words.
Thank you, Captain.
My pleasure.
And thanks to you all. Especially you, Booster.
You know, Booster, I used to think Space Rangers were whack, but now I see you're pretty dope.
Is that a good thing?
Yeah.
Well, then, you guys are dopes, too!
Get on the Shell Phone to spread the word. We'd never pull the plug on Ariel. She's the Little Mermaid, next on Disney Cinemagic.